choosing your battles. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front fire, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it. This is Africa. Tamina, mina, eh, waka, waka, eh, eh. Tamina, mina, saka, lewa. This time for Africa.
Federal Government Girls College, Kabba, Kogi State, an institution with a number of facilities for a conducive learning environment, could be described as one of the best unity schools in parts of the country. The management of the college, in addition to commitment towards academic excellence, holds in high esteem some extracurricular activities including sports. This necessitated the regular annual inter-house athletics competition.
You know, learning is not just about classroom activities. It is all encompassing. The core curricular activities are also important. Sports, it's for recreation. We've been smiling all along. It's for relaxation. And it helps in the development of mental and the physical ability of the children. So I'm excited to see my children performing. They've been serious for a few weeks now because of the examination. So this is a way of relaxation for them. And it's exciting to see all of them putting in their best. It's quite delightful.
2022 edition of the competition, which is the 19th in the series, it kindled the interest of the students as they came out in high spirit to participate in various field and track events.
Thank you very much. It's God's prefects taking the third.
Welcome to the 19th annual inter-house sports competition of this college.
The importance of sports cannot be overemphasized. Apart from the discipline and academic brilliance that sports promotes, it also provides a good opportunity for all of us to come closer to one another, to form bonds, friendships, and exchange ideas among other benefits. An American athlete, Jesse Owen, in the Summer Olympics of 1936 in Berlin, Germany, cited that friendship bonds on the field of athletics are the real gold and trophy of the competition. Our words can be corroded, but friends never get lost. The opportunity and delighted to declare the Inter-House Athletic Sports Competition, the 19th Inter-House Athletic Sports Competition of the Federal Girls College, Kabba, open. Thank you and God bless you.
The students, grouped into six houses, set the tone for the competition as they embarked on the traditional march past.
Wonderful. Yes.
We are doing. We are the very people that we are the king of the world. We are very people that we are the king of the world.
Wherever the prof is now, I know he is happy to see his girl display wonderfully.
Athletics events featured during the final stage of the competition included 100 and 200 meters race, as well as high jump involving junior and senior categories.
It helps in mental development. It helps to promote cooperation among the students, because they unwind and they are able to cooperate so that they can propel others. You see them cheering, those who are, and then you know that sports nowadays too is very lucrative. If you are very sportish and you are good, you can easily win scholarship into foreign schools, universities. They are ready to sponsor you. So it is lucrative. It is, and it brings cooperation. You can't be limited if you are sportish. It opens door into their lives. So it's a way of development. We have the federal government colleges games, which we call FEDCO. At least it has not held for some time, but the last one we held, the school performed. At least we came back with a medal, which shows that we are not out of the 104 schools, then we were able to come back with a silver for high jump. So that means we are not lagging behind. But with this, I expect to take more children to the next Fed Cup, and I hope to win more laurels, even gold, because we'll keep on practicing. And we'll make this event a yearly one too, so as to encourage them.
It's a competition. They have been trying, but if we can give more time for sports, we'll definitely get talented ones if you can see what I've experienced so far, unity. It brings about unity and it brings about cordial relationship.
I like practical competitions. We've won many competitions outside the school, like going to other schools.
Pupils of the nursery and primary section of the college were not left out of the competition. There was an invitation relay race involving other secondary schools in Kabba Metropolis. Staff and parents also took part in the competition, thereby amusing the audience.
You meet people, it helps you to energize your both intellect and your physique, so that even in academic performances, it enhances it as well as your physical composure. I encourage them to sort of put in more effort in sport participation, because it will make them to become future leaders. Because sporting activities, particularly these days, is a very big enterprise that we have not tapped enough into. You can see that many sportsmen are very well to do, even economically, all over the world now.
Today's activities or entire sport is very superb. If you are here last year, you will know that we had serious improvement concerning the last entire sport competition that we had last year. I really appreciate the effort of the management of the school, even all the people that have put one thing or the other to make sure that this entire sport is a successful one. We, by the grace of God, next year we are still going to do better. Just like what I always say, we always be to improve on all we are doing. We don't believe that we have reached the apex, but by the grace of God, next year we are still going to do better than what we have done this year. But compared this entire sport with the last year, you can see that today's own is better than last year. And by the grace of God, we'll continue to improve in our effort to ensure that with our children, they are fitted in all aspects of life. As you know, as we all know, that four things should be seen in the life of a child. When we say a child is complete, mentally, socially, physically, and spiritually, this entire sport is part of the physical development of the child. Sports, at least a child that is fitter will be able to read and then sit down and write that what he has read. So I believe that with this, what we have done today, we did better than last year.
Minister of Education, represented by a deputy director in the ministry, and Oba of Kabba, Oba Solomon Owoniyi, comment on the competition.
It's very encouraging and satisfactory to me. Despite the fact that the economy is dwindling, the principal chief thought it fit to allow them to have the entire sport before they go home. I'm very encouraged with it. It makes the learners to be physically and mentally fit. Like the saying goes, that all work and no play make a jack a dull boy. These children need it to be physically fit. So it is very important for their intelligent quotient to develop, for the development of their intelligent quotient. They need it. And it prepares them for vocation in sports. Because these days, it's not only academics that make children to be what they know. Their vocation in life may depend on these sports. Talents are being harvested through it's a house sport, so it's very important for them, both for now and for their future development.
The whole exercise is remarkable. That is the word, remarkable. They have made a point, and it's a lesson to other schools around, that this thing can be done yearly. So they have been doing it now every year, and I want to wish them all the best. The performances have been very beautiful,
and the outlook of even the children is very impressive. And I want to give credit to the principal of the school. To me, she has done very well. I want to wish her all the best. She developed the idea of sportsmanship in the children so that you take life very easy. Whether you succeed or you fail, whatever, you have the power to absorb the shock of even where you are failed. You develop it from this sport. So that is the essence of sport. And it engenders competition. Even this academic, even in the classroom, the idea of competing, I want to make a one, I want to make, you see there, you can develop for this sport activities. Government, to make the necessary facilities. Like the high jump now, the facilities may not be standard. The government can provide the necessary fund for them. That will be better for them.
And it's ready to play by the JSC students.
If you say this is not wonderful, then you want to look for another way, another vocabulary to qualify this.
Please open your eyes and see clearly. What I can see here is FGGC.
The management of the college is not relenting in the commitment towards sports development, considering the desire to improve on the existing facilities.
We, on our part, will put it in our capital project, but it's not yet on. You know, it's developmental project. When it comes to the field, we attend to it. But apart from that, we expect people from the community to look in here and say, oh, this is lacking. I can bring you a mattress. I can repair this roof. I can, so many things they can do for us if they are willing. We want to upgrade this field to a standard one. You can see it's looking better than last year. We are doing a lot of work on it. But we want it to be modernized. We want to make it a standard field for events.
You can see that the proprietor, the Federal Ministry of Education, is doing much. If you look around the school, there are so many projects going on the field. So I want to encourage even the stakeholders in the school too to please help the proprietor, to help the ministry to put in the little things they can do to make these children fit in the area of sports.
To be the best, number one and nothing less, lead me to my destiny. I have waited patiently. I have vision, though I believe. I know I can count on me. So stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up.
Blue House with pink color emerged winner of the competition. Blue Bear House with blue color came second, where Manny Good House with yellow color took the third position.
I feel so happy, as in happy, 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 because I've been looking for it since. But now, finally, we took it. I'm so happy and excited today. Today is my best day ever in FGG Kabba. Even though everything was looking so bad, so dull, but still would not feel relaxed. We still improve. And still, God, we give God the glory, honor, and adoration for what He did today, for making us win the international competition for 2021 to 2022 set of this school.
It's not my effort. They done it. I'm not the one. So it's God that just gives us the grace. We have been longing for that. But God did it today. We made it.
Hey, it's okay.
It has been God. If not God, I don't know how it will be. So we give glory to the name of the Lord for everything. Let's say Bosa.
Bosa!
Down. I have to pick myself up. Stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up.